Shalom Alechem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halacha Corner. Another very good custom to keep during the month of Elul is brought in the book Yesod V'Shorish HaAvodah in Shar HaMayim, the Water Gate, on the fourth chapter. He says there that it is a wonderful custom to accept upon yourself to be careful from the beginning of the month of Elul until Yom Kippur not to speak anything unnecessary except for prayer and learning Torah. This is called Ta'anit Dibur. And why is that? He brings several reasons. Reason number one, because by guarding your mouth, by not speaking unnecessary things, you will not speak things that you're forbidden to speak. You will only speak and use your mouth for the power of Torah and prayer. The second reason that he brings is because that is a wonderful way to help us focus on the prayer. We on this month need to pray with all of our hearts to Hashem. And the best way to focus is to guard our mouths. Another reason is brought in the book Matzeh Ephraim, in chapter 581 on the second section. He says there that many have a custom of fasting on these days between Rosh Chodesh Elul and Yom Kippur. The Mishnah Brura in Parta Rechaim, in chapter 571, on the second section, brings in the name of a book called Rosh Hagiva, that it is better to accept upon yourself a Ta'anit Dibur, guarding your mouth, than not eating or not drinking for a whole day. So powerful is Ta'anit Dibur when you guard your mouth and only speak things that you should. So therefore, another wonderful custom that we can accept upon ourselves, each one according to his power, as many days or as many hours as he can, guarding our mouths and not speaking anything unnecessary except for prayer and for learning Torah. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you.